Just finished making a compound gear reduction chain drive system for my grain mill, which I use in home brewing. And it is made out of bicycle chain and a cassette off a rear wheel on a bicycle. And it's about a 9.68:1 gear reduction. And it powers the mill, which cracks my grain, and it comes out down here. And I run it with a drill.